I think most of the nation would agree with me that the best thing about Christmas food is the leftovers. And we've asked the bakers to invent a pie made out of Christmas leftovers.
The choice of pastry in this, it's entirely up to them. They could go for a short crust or a rough puff or a cheats puff pastry.
Bit of this. Stop showing off, Sean.
Sean, no one likes to show off.
The baker's absolutely critical, of course. You need it to be in the oven long enough to get the pastry crisp. The famous soggy bottom is not allowed. What I want to see from these pies is fantastic flavour and for it to say Christmas.
Will I be as tough judging? Not really. It's Christmas, isn't it? And I'm sure they've been practising.